course it happened. I think this is a reflection of how, like, just...
Oh, my God. This is another manic Monday. I wish it was Sunday.
Delightful. of course it happened. I think this is a reflection of how, like, just...
Oh my God.
I hope this is working. This is my first time on this thing. Hey everybody, this is Rock Queens 71 coming at you live from my headquarters in Rocklahoma. How's it going? It's Monday. It's Motivational Monday and Manic Money all squished together and BAM! Guess what happened? I hope I'm not blowing your ears out. I'm so proud of myself. I really am. I broke through the brick wall. And I did something without my husband's help. Yay! Everybody cheer. Everybody cheer. Yay! I hope you guys heard that. Because this morning I had the mindset to do, you know, this interface, hook it up, and it's called, the box, but, this is what it's called, the Mount Nono Caster Lite. I hope you guys can hear me, because my audio, I'm nervous. I'm excited, and change is good, guys. Change is good. And when you put your mind to something, you can achieve anything. I think for the longest time I've doubted myself. I doubted myself, and I hope you guys can hear me. I hope you can. And I'm so excited about this, you know, because it's gonna open a lot of new doors. You can't hear me! Wait. So freaking happy right now, I could cry. Wow. Wow. This is gonna be... I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I finally did something. I mean, with... What I did today opens up a whole bunch of new doors for me that I've been wanting to do ever since Mixer. And, I had to do it myself. And, I'm not crying because I'm crying, I guess, out of being I guess, relieved and all that. You guys, you don't know how much this means to me. Ever since Mixer, ever since the Embers for All program, I've been wanting to help people and share my experience, strength, and hope to other struggling addicts and alcoholics and people with mental illness, because they can live a good life if they want it. They have to want it for themselves. I did it. I've been clean and sober from crack and heroin since 2004 and alcohol since 2011. And, if you only knew, guys, things are gonna get better and better and better. Oh my god, it's gonna, oh my god. And I really truly feel that, God, everything comes in its own time. Everything comes in God's time. And this morning, something told me, let's just try to put this thing together. And, I did it. It drove me nuts. It was all frustration. I figured it out. And I'm not very tech savvy. You know what? And I just figured it out. Oh my god. Oh. I want to do so much. And I've been so hard on myself. And I've been you know, dealing with my back issues and my panic attacks and my depression and whatever, and I put so much on me, and I had to do it for myself. I had to do it for myself, and I feel God said, okay, it's your time now. Go hook this up, and let's go. Let's do this. Let's go. I don't know how I stuck. I don't know how I stuck with it. You know, especially when it's technology and stuff, I sometimes I feel like just whatever, you know what I mean? But this opens up a bunch of doors, guys. You don't understand, because this is gonna be the most rocked ass stream on Twitch. It is, because I have a message, and I want you to enlist in the Queen's Light Brigade, the Queen's Army, to create a wildfire of change with me and diminish the darkness in the world. It's gonna happen. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you. I'm sorry for getting so emotional, guys, but it means a lot to me, this whole thing. So, bravo, right? Bravo.